So if you have completed the first problem, then please take down this problem number 2 and problem number 3. Okay, you can write down this problem in your notebook. So these are the similar problems as we have discussed the first one. Okay, so you have to solve these two problems. Please start to solve the problem and tell me the answer for how many, what is the length of main bar, what is the length of straight bars, then number of bars, main bars, number of straight bars, and the total bar bending schedule, how much quantity of steel that we require. Please solve these two problems immediately in your notebook. Everyone, please solve these two problems immediately in your notebook. Everyone, please note down these two problems. Yes, you can see the screen. You can see the problem. Please note it down in your notebook and solve it and tell me the answer for both these problems. These are similar with the first one. What are the first problem we have discussed? These are similar with the first problem, so tell me the answer. I will give you some time to solve these two problems. The same methodology you have to apply. I think you have noted these two problems, first problem in your notebook. Please solve the problem. The problems are with you now. You solve the problems and tell me the answer for these two problems. Then we will proceed for the next category of the problem, that is of the yesterday we have completed the part of RCC column. Just a minute. Chalo. So yesterday we have completed the part of the RCC column. Now today we have completed the part of RCC slab. Now we will proceed further, that is for RCC beams, RCC footings, then rough foundation, okay, and other some difficult problems we are also going to discuss, okay. But I'm not happy with the today's attendance. Out of 74, only 22, which includes me, that means only 21 students have joined this lecture. Why? This is the last lecture of this week. What is the reason? Anyone? Ranjit? Shivani, what is the reason for such less attendance today? Festival of Ganpati was over now. Only 22 participants are there, which includes me, that means only 21 are there. There is one again notice for you. I think your CC will also forward it. I think our Sunday will be working, okay, and Monday's timetable will get followed, okay, on this Sunday, okay, on this coming Sunday. Yetar every majhya mate sutti nasnar ahe tumhala, theek aahe. Somvarcha schedule follow honar aahe raivari. And I think you will get holiday on Monday, maybe. I'm not sure, but maybe you will get holiday on Monday. But definitely Sunday is working, and we are Monday's timetable will get followed on Sunday. Okay, so please take a note of this, everyone. Chalo, I will take your attendance. It's 4:20, and please give me the answer again. Meanwhile, I will take your attendance. Only 27 participants, 28. As I'm proceeding towards attendance, the digits attendance slightly goes on increasing. Okay, I have noted your attendance now. No one will give the attendance. Please note down this problem and try to solve it and give me the answer, so that in the upcoming lecture we will start with the our beams, okay, beam problems, RCC beams, bar bending schedule for RCC beams. Okay, yesterday we have gone through the one example of the column. Now today we have covered up the slab. Only one example I have taken, but at the beginning I will take only one example, then we will slowly moving towards the difficult problems. Okay, so it is just a beginning. Tell me the answer fast. For the first problem, what will be the lengths, what will be the numbers of bar, number of bars, what is the total quantity of steel that we require, and also same case is applied for the second problem also. Okay, tell me the lengths, number of bars, and the total quantity of steel for both the problems. Please solve it in your notebook. I don't think it will take more than 7 to 10 minutes to solve this problem. Solve it fast and tell me the answers. I will ask answer to anyone, okay. I will decide to whom I will ask the answers. Okay, so everyone will give me the answer. There will be no problem. Those who are joined, someone will tell me the length of main bar, Someone will tell me the length of distribution bar, that is length of main bar is 2422.2. Okay, someone has given the answer, first answer. Okay, length of straight bars or distribution bars, length of main bar I am getting for the first problem. Now length of distribution bars, then someone will tell me the length, number of main bars, someone will tell me number of distribution bars, and again someone will tell me the total quantity of the steel. Dear students, please solve the problem and tell me the answers quickly. Straight bar is 668 mm. Okay, only one student is giving the answer, that means others are just listening or they have just kept their mobile, they have just logged into the lecture and be relaxed. Okay, good, quick response I am receiving from the students. Number of main bars will be 45 numbers. I will check. This is unsolved problem. I don't know. Number of main bars will be 45. Okay, and distribution will be 12. Correct. Good. Good going. Hello. Fast. But only common students, those who are regularly giving the answer, these students are replying. What about others? There are 31 students. Saqib, give me the answer of any question. Pooja, roll number 13. Praveen, roll number 50. Pratiksha, roll number 25. Pramod, roll number 27. Will give me the answer of second question. Roll number 69, Pratik, Shubhash. Chalo, for the second question, I think first question you got the length, you got the number of bars. Now tell me the total quantity of steel for the first problem. Total quantity of steel. And then we will proceed towards the second problem. Sarvana problem samajla hai na, kasha paddhatine solve kelela hai, kay nahi. समजला नसेल तर परत एकदा विचारा. वी विल डिस्कस दिस प्रॉब्लेम 10 टाइम्स 100 टाइम्स स्टील यू विल नॉट कम गोइंग टू कम अंडरस्टैंड इट कम्प्लीटली. आई विल रिकॉल इट, आई विल रिकैप इट फॉर यूर्स. ओके, बट प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड द प्रॉब्लेम थरोली, हाउ द स्टेप्स आर देयर, हाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लेम. इफ एनी डिफिकल्टी यू हैवंट अंडरस्टूड एनी पार्ट, प्लीज लेट मी नो. Total quantity of steel for the first problem, I am expecting the answers. I will check. Wait for the sangha. Wait. You have to determine the total quantity of steel. For the first problem, what is the total weight of steel that we require? Solve the problem fast. Problem samajhnyamadhye kunala kay adchan ka, kay shanka aslas vichara, sir ha problem samajla nahi, parat ekda repeat kara kiwa kay. Already apan magcha session madhye problem discuss kelta, ardha problem solve kelta. Aaj apan rahilela problem solve kelela ahe. Don problem tumhala practice sathi mi dilele ahe. Yamadhye kay difficulty yet asel to vichara. If you are having any doubt regarding the problem, please ask me. You can put it in the chat box. Please tell me the weight of steel that is required for the first problem. Total weight of steel kiti yetay baga first problem sathi. Total weight of steel for the first problem. I am waiting for your response. Total weight of steel for the first problem is 113.35 kg. Please check answer. Everyone, please check whether this answer is correct. 113.35 kilo. असे एक वेट आंसर आलेला आहे मला. प्लीज चेक एवरीवन व्हिच इज द करेक्ट वन. Please check the answer for total weight of steel, that is 113.35. I got one answer. I am waiting for others to respond. What about second problem? What about second problem? Can you solve the second problem at home? Please respond. Can you solve the second problem at home? Please take a screenshot of both the problem if somebody hasn't completed the problem, and solve the problem in your notebook at home. Problem have problem samajla hai na sarvanna, so that in the next lecture we will proceed for the next category of the problem, that is BBS of RCC beams. Okay, bar bending schedule of RCC beams we will proceed. Okay, still if you are having any doubt you can ask me, you can unmute and you can talk, or you can put it in the chat box. सर्वांना प्रॉब्लेम समजलाय? कुणाला यामध्ये काही शंका काही अडचण? मी परत परत एकदा तीच गोष्ट विचारतोय, प्रॉब्लेम सर्वांना समजला आहे का? रिस्पॉन्ड करत चला. हो नाही. If you don't give me any kind of response, okay, I will understand. I assume that everyone is getting the problem. My assumption is in positive way that you are getting the problem. So note down the second problem and solve it at home. So for this particular time, I will take your leave. We will meet on Sunday at 1 p.m. Okay. So for this time, I will take your leave. Goodbye.